And no drops. I really don't feel bad wasting flask right here. Definitely gonna use the bonfire. Oh, that's nice to know. Yeah, that's still the red tier stone name. Okay, so they moved one of these guys here. They seem to be guarding each of the gates. Don't really want to go over towards the Shrine of Winter yet. That's a bit too long for not getting to actually go through the place. So it's time to check out the spooky fog area. And hopefully not get wrecked by invisible guys. Okay. Let's fight this guy back here. It's a bit. I got a bit better visibility. Looks like the pursuer's spirits are a bit short. Okay, and that's definitely a great sword, not an alternate sword, so that's a new one. This guy's got quite a lot of health. I'm gonna have to use the bonfire after this guy. Didn't drop anything. Normally I would have stuck with the battle axe. If it was a real person, I would have actually kind of switched around my weapons quite a bit. But those NPCs, they can do some crazy stuff. With anything slower than a straight sword.
Leave me be. I like it. You make look arm. You may bear both. I see my. Ah, if I. Such warmth. Go along. Farewell.
Figured I might as well keep up with the achievements, since most of them are pretty easy. Okay, something's on me. There you are. Okay, I do not want to have to fight more of you. There should be some voids here. Oh, I'm gonna have to explore this place. Oh, jeez. Ah, missed. Hopefully the Chlorinthy plus 2 is still here. Or plus 1. Plus 2 is Executioner Chariot, new game plus. What? Wow.
That was unexpected. I mean, I knew they could backstab. I didn't know they could backstab me so quickly. Okay, something saw me. Let's find my souls. Now let's wait for this guy. It's really weird here. I am actually standing above the ground. Right there. Oh, that's a cool effect. Okay. So let's get back through this way. Looking for more stuff. Alright, there's an item. Here's some. Can't just back up forever. And now I don't know where I am. Oh well. Oh, I found this. Good. How did that guy get here? Really? Man, this place is still awful. Make this place easier.